Today, BB Venture is going to train you on how to make a loop with your crinoline. You need your crinoline. You can use the white crinoline or tiny crinoline. Your rules to design it, scissors, comb, and needle and thread. But I'm going to use fishing line. If you are using the big one to make your loop, remove the rope at the tip of the crinoline. Fold this side. Put it, then you overlap it. You can see that is how to make a loop with crinoline. Then take your feather, if you have feather, flower, or anything that you want to use, tack it, and you tack your comb. Tap your comb. As I fixed the comb, this is our loop design.